Hey, listen, you got to get the British Bulldog on the WWE Hall of Fame, okay? We already got 4,000 signatures. Please go to www.teamdavyboysmith.com. Thanks. Get the British Bulldog over the hump. Oh!
Listen, this is Rikishi, and I want to send a shout out to everybody that signed the petition asking for the British Bulldog, my late friend, Davy Boy Smith, to being inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame. Fans, go to www.teamdavyboysmith.com and vote, support, and help Davy Boy get into the WWE Hall of Fame. This is Rikishi, and I'm out.
Hello! Hey folks, I'm WWE Hall of Famer Hacksaw Jim Duggan. And a lot of folks remember me stomping down the ring with a piece of 2x4 and taking Kevin. But I like to talk about something real close to my heart, and that's the WWE Hall of Fame and the guys that should be in there and the guys that shouldn't be in there. Well, one guy that I think should be in there is Davy Boy Smith. So I want everybody out there to go sign the petition at www.teamdavyboysmith.com, sign the petition, and get Davy Boy in the WWE Hall of Fame where he belongs, tough guy. Ho!
Hey guys, Frankie Kazarian here, professional wrestler. And if you're a professional wrestling fan like I am, you've probably heard about a guy by the name of Davy Boy Smith, the British Bulldog. One of my absolute favorites growing up, a big inspiration to me to get into the professional wrestling business. A guy that was literally way ahead of his time, was doing things back in the 80s that, were revolutionary. Multi-time tag team champion, intercontinental champion. He had it all. Definitely one of the best. And I'm just asking you guys to please join my friends at TeamDavyBoySmith.com. And we're going to try to get this guy into the Hall of Fame because God knows he belongs there. By the criteria that they've laid out to get into the Hall of Fame, he's absolutely nailed that. And let's be honest, he's better than half the dudes that are in there. So please join my friends at TeamDavyBoySmith.com and let's get the British Bulldog in there.
Guys, this is Gangrel, the Vampire Warrior, and I'm here to talk to you about a petition today to get Davy Boy Smith into the Hall of Fame, the WWE Hall of Fame. So if you go to www.teamdavyboysmith.com and sign the petition, there's almost 4,000 signatures already. So let's get the Davy Boy, let's get the British Bulldog into the Hall of Fame.
What's up, Michael Finley? It's the coach. I know it's taking a while, man, and I apologize for that. But we are up and running. It means a lot to me that you would support me and the Teddy Atlas Foundation and also Davy Boy Smith, WWE Hall of Fame. Over 4,000 signatures already. See, in this business, it takes a lot. It takes a unique fan, a unique individual to support somebody else like what you're doing. So keep doing it if that's what you believe in. And someday, Davy Boy Smith, I guarantee you, will be inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame. Even though I'm not there anymore, it means a lot to me that you would still support the business that was so good to me for such a long time. Keep doing your thing. God bless, and I'll talk to you real soon.
Hey guys, this is the hardcore icon, Just Incredible. Michael Finney has a petition to have the British Bulldog inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame. We have over 4,000 signatures to that petition. And if you're interested, go to www.teamdavyboysmith.com and sign the petition. It'll benefit Diana Hart and her family. Davy Boy is certainly one of the world-class wrestlers of all time and a personal friend of mine. So this is a great cause. If you're a fan of wrestling and the British Bulldog, go on over to the website, sign the petition. Davy Boy Smith is just incredible. Thanks, guys.
Hi, this is Christian J. Simpson from Star Wars. I couldn't believe that Davy Boy Smith, the British Bulldog, is not already in the WWE Hall of Fame. I'm pretty used to wrestling with Sith, also wrestling with becoming a Sith, and we need to get this guy down in history where he belongs. So you will sign the petition. You will sign the petition.
Michael Finney, this is Big Van Vader coming at you live and in color from Boulder, Colorado. Now I understand you are, without question, a Davy Boy Smith fan. And you know what? I'm a fan of Mr. Davy Boy Smith. I've wrestled him not just once, twice, but hundreds of times. He's strong, he's fast, he's quick. He could actually hold me up in a suplex position straight up over his head for a minute, and it was incredible. And the fans got louder, and the applause got louder as he stood there and held the 450-pound giant in his hands. Good Lord. The man deserves to be in the Hall of Fame, and you're right. You've got a petition with some signatures on it, and I hope you get more and more and more. Davey Boy Smith for the Hall of Fame. Now, he's going to circulate this petition, and he wants you all to sign it. I'm for it. Davey Boy is a friend of mine. May he rest in peace. Nothing but respect for the man, Davey Boy Smith. From the power of the Rocky Mountains and Boulder, Colorado, I bring you the Prince of Power. Oh, it's time, I said, it's time. Davey Boy time. Rest in peace, brother.
Hey everybody, this is Medusa, M-A-D-U-S-A, baby. You know what? I'm here because I want to be here and I want to give you a message to do something. And I think it's relevant. I think it's important because he was amazing, amazing in the ring to watch. So what we're trying to do is get a petition, an online petition signed for Davey Boy Smith WWE Hall of Fame petition. So you need to go online and sign the Davey Boy Smith WWE Hall of Fame petition. We have over 5,000 signatures already, probably more as we speak. So I think it's important, and I really truly believe that he should be in the Hall of Fame. So if you do too, and you know other people, please spread the word. And if you have any more questions, please go to teamdaveyboysmith.com. Again, that is team, D-A-V-E-Y, boysmith.com. All right, y'all? See you soon somewhere on the backside flipping a truck, or maybe some kicking ass. I don't know. But all right, guys, check it out. See ya. Good luck.
Hello, everyone. It's the Native American Tatanka. I want to encourage all the pro wrestling fans to sign the online petition, Davey Boy Smith for WWE Hall of Fame. Guys, what a great superstar. I was able to get this squared circle with him myself during the days of World Wrestling Federation. Guys, there's already 4,000 signatures. All the signatures will be sent to WWE. For more info, go to www.teamdaveyboysmith.com. It's the Native American Tatanka. Peace out.
Greetings and salutations. This is Christopher Daniels, and this is Christopher Daniels as Daniels Boy Smith. When we were in Wembley Arena this January, it was my tribute to the British Bulldog himself, Davey Boy Smith. Now, I don't know if you know this, but the people at www.teamdaveyboysmith.com have an online petition to try and get Davey Boy Smith into the WWE Hall of Fame. And for me, that's a no-brainer. Former World Tag Team Champion, former Intercontinental Champion, and one of the greatest SummerSlam main events of all time, Davey Boy Smith versus Bret Hart. So please visit teamdaveyboysmith.com. Sign that online petition. There are 4,000 signatures so far. Let's get the British Bulldog into the WWE Hall of Fame. Thank you, man, and thank you for listening.
Hey, listen up, WWE Nation. I want you to pay attention. Everybody who's a fan of the WWE needs to take part in this petition. We are trying to get Davey Boy Smith, the British Bulldog, enshrined into the Hall of Fame. You know, the British Bulldog, he was born over there in England, went over to Canada, was trained by Stu Hart, competed in Stampede Professional Wrestling for a long time before he was signed by the WWE, and he's had classic matches. He beat Bret Hart over there in London, England for the Intercontinental title. He's just a class act, and he belongs in the Hall of Fame. So we got a petition, like I said, going on right now. Go to www.teamdaveyboysmith.com and sign this petition. There's already over 4,000 signatures on there, and every single one of them will be sent to the WWE. So let's get him in the Hall of Fame, Nation. All right? Yeah.